Now, guys, a triple tap is when one player hits three rockets. A double tap is when a player hits two rockets, a single player. And a team ace is when all three defenders hit a rocket on the attacker. So if you hear those words, that is more than enough reason for you guys to cheer, because that is some awesome defensive play there. Now, Sabre's going to be attacking for the Frag Dolls here, working the mid area, and probably going to make this attempt on the left side. Oh! Takes out Freya there. That was going to be a good win. You know, she's going to be working this left side, and keep in mind, folks, that the defenders need to keep themselves in cover as much as possible. Utilize that fence. Right where Anu is, great defensive play, but he cannot get caught. Sabre is going to be at two armor here. Goal is about to become active. Two defenders remaining. And let's see what Sabre's going to do here. And Sabre needs to worry about this defender hanging out by the fence. Find the one defender by. Sabre, Anu will be attacking here.
He's like, get up!
That was a great, great play defensively by the guys from Wombo Combo. Let's see if Anu can follow it up with a successful attack round win. You can see all three Frag Dolls are going to be in their usual positions, as I explained earlier. But Anu is going to pick a side that he's going to want to work, and he's going to push his way on that portion of the map. He just needs to get an opening. One way or another, it will happen. And it's all about catching the defenders with their mistakes. That is the key here. You want to make sure that you're always, always catching the defenders when they're unaware. But wait a minute, Anu is going to get hit once. He's going to have two armor remaining. The goal is about to become active in 1 second. As you can see, the goal is captured. Capture goal at this point in time. And Anu, you don't know what happened.
Stuck.
You thought he
remember
was
I got,
there?
Remember I got no. Stuck there?
But Pixel will be attacking for the Frag Dolls.
I got stuck in that same spot.
Pixel had a pretty good defensive performance and collided. She was very aggressive in her play. Tried to go for that little grapple hook trick, but it didn't really work out in her favor. Finding someone on the left side, that's going to be Freya there. Not connecting with that laser, but a defender is going to be by the offense as well. And one defender in the mid area too, so good crossing by Wombo Combo as they're trying to keep Pixel contained on the left side of the map. That's ultimately what you want to do on defense, guys. You just want to keep the defenders, you want to keep the attacker on that portion of the map. You want to control their movement. Pressure by Freya there on Pixel. Pixel cannot get an opening. Just cannot seem to hit him on this uphill. Nice shot though, as Pixel's gonna take out one on Freya, one armor remaining. Goal is coming behind. Great 15 meter shot. Pixel will be in a 1v1 now against Anu. Pixel is gonna get on the goal. Anu really didn't have many options there. Because
running high.
Got a hot laser. If he would have pulled down, he would have gotten taken out for sure. So either way, he was kind of doomed there. Good attempt nonetheless by Wombo Combo. Whoa. That almost happened. If that happened, I would have just left. I would have put the mic down. I would have dropped the mic and be gone. But Fred, he is going to make me drop this mic because Fred is about to turn it up here. He's about to go on a whole nother level.
He's about to go Super Saiyan.
What is Fred going to do? He has 17 seconds to work with here. And the Frag Dolls have no idea where he is. Let's see, Freya's gonna be creeping up now. Hoping he has someone on the way.
Creeping!
And oh, he has been identified, so Sabre's gonna toss some rockets. Pixel's gonna be right in front. Asper's gonna be right in front. One on two armor remaining here as Freya's gonna make his way over to the goal. Can he cap it? Ooh, 78% on that one. Freya was really close to victory on that. We're attacking. Yeah, let's see what we got. Let's go ahead and check out the overhead. Where are Wombo Combo going to position themselves? Freya's going to be hanging out over by this ramp now, the left side ramp. You can see they're trying to contain Esper on this side. This is some good play here. Good play. I like this coordination. Esper did nail a shot though on Freya, so now it's going to be a 1v2, 3 armor remaining on this one. Tamara's going to be hanging out by the goalpost, so...
Oh, wow.
Shot by Esper, she takes out Tamara. Now 1v1, Anu versus Esper. 1-2 armor remaining. Anu needs to rotate over to the goalpost, as you can see he did that right there in wonderful fashion. Great rotation. Now Esper needs to make something happen here. She's going to be making her way 1 round of wombo combo. They just need to get it together quicker. Tavares needs to get this attack round win for his team and keep him into this game. Keep him in this game. Keep the job alive in this tournament. After this, we are going to have another matchup setting up in just a bit. And while that's going on, I'm going to jump over to a Royal server and watch as we are going to have people playing and enjoying the game. So if you're just standing around and you want to play some Royal or some Melee, excuse me, please feel free to jump onto an open station. No hassle needed. Ask a Frag Doll. They will be more than happy to assist you at any point in time. Tavares going to have 2 armor remaining. Gloves about to come active. 3 defenders left for the Frag Dolls. Not the situation that Tavares wants to be in right now. Trying to get to the goal post here. Is he going to get on the goal? Oh, man. 28% collected there. That was a pretty close one. But the Frag Dolls have some good crossing there. Sabre attacking for this team as she is going to look to close this one out. Make it
Sabre time
right now. Once again, I like to call her Sabre.
Sabre.
Just because. And the spelling confuses me. I just can't handle it. It's too much for my feeble mind. All right. Devour on the right side. Sabre working the middle area. Freya's going to be out the middle of the open. Not where he wants to be. As Devour is doing a great job of containing Sabre on that right side. But Sabre is going to get a little crafty with it. Let's see what Sabre can do. Taking a look at the overhead now. Sabre working the middle area. You can see a dude hanging out by this open and key position that he's going to want to hold. Freya's going to be up top here, rotating over. This worries me a little bit, but the goal is going to be active. Sabre can't connect with the shot. Sabre on fire, by the way, in that last game on Collided. Perhaps she is going to change her luck around this time around. She is not doing too hot here, but she's going to get on the goal, and she caps it. So I just take that back. I should just be quiet.
It's like, yeah, she's not going to win.
We will be attacking.
Just kidding.
7-1.